financial return, it seems the scheme has to be too dense and it has to be too high, and everything has to be too close together.
Not having it and having it for both. And I think, you know, I believe that there is opportunity, and I would like to say that I think we should, I'll be supporting this application.
I'm sorry, I think it just needs to be that bit better, and it's not there for me.
Actually, go for deferral on the basis that what's being offered to us tonight by the developer and by our officers should be worked up, and that a proper scheme brought back to us in the not too distant future, because it's too precious.
Can I see all those in favour of approval? That is with the amendments and the changes to the 106. Those against? And those abstaining? Indeed. Okay, well, thank you, folks. I declare the meeting closed.
Not a surprising outcome. I think many of us coming here tonight thought that approval seemed to be in the air. And I suppose, you know, if we were to pick out a few glimmers of hope, a few conditions have been attached to the proposal that was on the table, but so many significant issues haven't been conditioned. Ballymore will be, I'm sure, popping open the bottles of champagne tonight, as well as their investors.
Disappointing, but it is a grey area that it could have been better. It's not disastrous, and perhaps the view of many, which is that it's better that something be done than that the thing we do is the best possible thing, is the right one.
A sad day for Brentford.
Do you think things are just going to go ahead, or is there something else which you plan to do?
The reality is, of course, which too many councillors missed, is that it's going to take at least a year for this plan to get off the drawing board. They've got to raise funds, they've got to potentially do CPOs. That time isn't being used to make additional improvements is a surprising and a missed opportunity.
I am not desolate that the decision has come up this way. I think it is correct that there is a decision. And I personally would have preferred that the scheme was defeated solely so that the developer would be forced to produce a better scheme, which would then be approved. If that's not to be, then this is the scheme we'll have instead.